Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we're going to do a video called 10 Random Things in My Bedroom. So, let's get to it. Number 1. This is my light. You can change it to different settings. And then you can make it strobe lighting. Like this, and then you can press this button, which speeds it up. Fabulous! And to the next one. I've got this Michael Jackson Russian doll, and it goes like this. There's a little baby. On to the next one. This Zoella book called Girl Online, and it's fabulous. On to the next one. Dun, dun, dun. Some scissors. On to the next one. Steve. He is fabulous. His head moves, his helmet comes off, his arms move. Fabulous. On to the next one. This Slinky. Fabulous. On to the next one. This box. It's sealed with art supplies. Look. These are some charcoal pencils. This is a massive thing of charcoal. Some brown and black chalk, some charcoal sticks inside these, a rubber, some clay, some sandpaper, a sharpener, this weird cotton pencil, a graphite pencil, and normal pencils. On to the next one. Paddington Bear in miniature size, and he's fabulous. Not much to say about him, so on to the next one. This little thing from my primary school for P7 leavers. It's my little trophy. I've got another one too, I just didn't want you to see what my school is, so I covered it up. And here's my other one for extended schools participation in 2015. So as you can tell, I am now year 8. On to the next one. This Bible with Jesus on the front and all the disciples and children around him. And he is teaching them. And look, the pages are blue. Well, not really, but let's turn to a random one. It's Isaiah 28. Yay. On to the last one. My computer, for where I'm going to upload this video in a minute. Fabulous. Bye bye, see you in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and tell all your friends. Woo!